What up, guys? I know it's been a while, but I'm back, and we're making the Halloween update. This was all the fall update, but it's the real Halloween update now. So here we go. First thing, I just want to check a little thing. I guess fair. That's a fair. I'm gonna bring it over to me. Is this a pumpkin? No, it's not. It's very poor. It's a very poor pumpkin. Now. Yes, I did add some Halloween stuff here, but I'm making the full Halloween update. These are all still here, by the way. But here we go. Now, up here, we're still gonna do nothing with it. First thing we're gonna do, go into Blender. Let's blend some things up. So get back to work. I say get back to work, blood. Here we go. We're just gonna quickly add in a sphere / circle / whatever, a meatball, and then a ball. We got now. This is what a pumpkin looks like, guys. I want to sculpt this to be a bit like, what's this? The draw lines, right? Yes. Kind of has to be black, though. A bit of a pumpkin. Actually, what does a pumpkin look like? Okay, so now we have this in, which is a ginormous pumpkin. So that's always fun. Now into the graveyard with these pumpkins. It's gonna be, it's kind of around us. No, fire or no fire, tell me in the comments when all this is finished. Frick, what did I just do? Oh, there we go. I just went like that. In the exclusives, I think the collaboration has come to an end. But there's some exclusive Halloween costumes you can get. Exclusive Halloween capuchin costumes. That's what I should say. So we're gonna get a candy bucket or sweet bucket. Candy bucket. So we have a bucket of sweets here. These are gonna go on top of your head. Why do you have to pay for them all? Here, now. Go and download it as an FBX. Go straight into Unity. Import new asset. Add in everything. Like all the time, it's always just adding everything. Cause look. Oh, whoa. Sorry now, but whoa. I'm gonna get rid of that light. Jeez. No, here we go. So you put this mesh on. Perfect. What about this? So just guessing same with this, yeah. So this is the little one. Doesn't go over your face, goes up on top. I'm just using these guys as little tests because I think it's time to go. They were here 4 weeks. Yeah, my fault. Now we're gonna get ruffles. Or ruffle. Yeah, so now we're gonna get ruffle. Where the hell is ruffle? Gonna plop this on. He always looks the same. This looks like so very funny. So this will go on top of the head. Now in Photon, assets, resources, Photon VR. Oh my god. Now we're gonna go here into assets. Gonna wanna get my bucket. Remove the light on it, add in this mesh, texture, sorry. Perfect. Now I'm gonna put this on non-visible circle. It goes into okra. No, perfect. I'm just gonna copy the name. Bucket. Copy. Come into access and the turn on. Is it? Cause. Oh, here we go. Change head cause method. So first, now we're gonna go back here into game. No. Where is this? Change has cosmetic. Bucket. Then it's one more exclusive one. Mm-hmm. mean, I could make it a skull hand cosmetic. I mean, you know what? Yeah, why not? Skull. I'm gonna have to blur out some of these. Bro, why do I need premium for all this? Here we go. There's no free ones. Ooh, if you want it, girl can get it. Oh, this is it for you. An OBJ, thank God. If you wanna go up and go. Just gonna import this now in here. Gonna go did it not download? It's a dot rare. I didn't realize that. I kind of want it to be free, you know? Like, skull 3D model. Okay, let's take this one, whatever. I'm looking for this. Let me download, please. So I deleted the lighting. I did a lot. I didn't actually do anything in here for some reason. Probably because it's already scary, you know. But, so what I did. Here we go. Come in here. These are all the normal cosmetics. Fine, they're all fine. Come over in here. Coming to exclusives, still have the early access. You get this, and now you get skull head. So, and is this a blood moon? The directional light is gone. All these, yeah.
Are all too like realistic. Oh, this is actually golden. That's cool. That's what I'm looking for. Volcan. Yes, I love my Volcan. Oh, sick. What? Oh, this is what they want to use for gorilla type. No. There's quite a lot to see up there. Some teasers. The huge volcano and blood moon. Yeah, that is.